the rapprochement of Sauron and Cleopatra, and then Sauron's dismissal of Imhotep made Imhotep very angry. Rebelling against Sauron, who did not fulfill the promises made to him, Imhotep drove the flame-clawed werewolves he designed for Sauron to the battlefield to use against Cleopatra. Upon receiving the news that these two demonic armies would meet, the special forces quickly disembarked from the sea and came to the area where the battle would be held. Let's see who will be the winner in the battle of these three armies. Have fun! The Special Forces left this war with a victory, using the Battle of Two Evil Armies very well in their favor. However, Imhotep's angry attitude made them quite scared for the upcoming struggles.